The storm this past weekend dropped some snow in New Mexico's mountains. This is what it looked like at Ski Apache. And take a look at Ski Santa Fe. It's not much, but just the sight of it is enough to get skiers and snowboarders in the mood. In Red River, they've got the snow guns out, ready to go when it gets cold enough to start them up. At Angel Fire near Taos, they tell us they hope to start making snow as early as this week.